It was seen as a working visit, with the princess seeing the fruits of some 10 years' work and £1.5 million at this block of 1920s flats in Kennington. And the tenants were out in force, some who discovered a royal secret.
Cold hands and warm heart. I said, oh, your hands are cold. So she said, oh, I've got cold hands.
Well, she's got cold hands, is she? Yes. Did that surprise you a bit then?
Oh, yes. I thought she might be a bit warm, but she's not. She's cold.
There was also a special guard of honour from 4-year-old Mark Williams King, practising a regal wave, after the princess visited another estate in Lambeth, built jointly with the Prince of Wales, Duchy of Cornwall.